Dohm here on the turn number four. Lee is 6, jumped at 97. Thank you. pursuit. Fourth to 33, A.J. of Austin Lay. Third to 7 of Adam Hall. Second, the F1 of Peyton Freeman. And the winner of Sunoco Race Fuel Team Race number 2 in the 16th machine out of Fort Payne, Alabama. Big round of applause. His first ever Lake Cumberland Speedway appearance, Sam Seawright. Race number 3, 4th to 15 at James Rice, 3rd to 99 at Cameron Barber, 2nd to 109 of Eli B. And the winner and the outside pole sitter for tonight's Harold Hardgrove Memorial event and the 11 out of Verona, Kentucky, it'll be Josh Rice.